was a setup. They knew we were coming. That bastard Dragovich.
The Russian?
Yeah. He was behind everything.
Where did Dragovich take you?
To Russia. A labor camp. Oh, a hellhole called Vorkuta. Oh my god.
What did they do to you, Mason?
What didn't they do?
Why didn't Castro just kill you? Why did he give you to Dragovich?
Because Castro and Dragovich were working together.
Yeah, you were a gift.
Yeah. Right.
Where did Dragovich take you?
Vorkuta. He had to fight. Just to survive.
What happened in Vorkuta, Mason?
No, I was on my own. Almost a year.
Fake, Mason! What did they do to you?
I've given up hope of ever getting out. But Victor Reznov found a way.
Are not so different. We are all soldiers without an arm, betrayed, forgotten, abandoned. In Vorkuta, we are all brothers.
Your men must know this is suicide.
Victory cannot be achieved without sacrifice, Mason. We Russians know this better than anyone.
Prepare yourself, men!
Thank you.
This way! Sergei! Break open the arms lockers! Mason, climb the tower and support the uprising in the south!
Thank you.
forge will suit our needs.
Never left me.
much time within this shrine to the hypocritical decadence of our Vorkuta's leaders. Place the key to step 8.
Freedom.
Others I was supposed to kill. Who, Mason?